Guys, it's Stacey here, and we will be moving on from the Minecraft theme. But before we do, I thought I'd show you some. Okay, so these are the two Steves. This one's the non-advanced. You start off with him. He's holding a normal pickaxe. Then this one's the one that you really want to be, because he has the enchanted diamond sword. He has the elite shrimp, which means you can fly around, and he has all the armor, which makes him super, super strong. Then if you go on to the Alex, she's the normal Alex. You start off with her, and then if you are more of an advanced player, you can have this Alex with all diamond armor on and a gold, or what's it called again, diamond pickaxe, which is really cool. She's an advanced one. And if we move on to the accessories, I have, first, this is a ender pearl. If you chuck this, wherever it lands, you teleport to. Then, if I get this mushroom, you can make potions with this, and you can make stews with this. And then if we move on to the steak, if you don't cook steak, you will be food poisoned, and that's really not nice in Minecraft. Then if we move on to the golden apple, if you eat this, it increases your health, which is really cool. Then if we go into the lava bucket, it's basically lava in a bucket. Not special about that, but it's still a cool accessory. But remember, if you have toys but you put them away thinking you're never going to play with them again, take them back out and play with them, and keep yourself occupied, keep yourself inside, and keep yourself safe. And yeah, if you like this video, subscribe and press the like button. Till next time, guys. Peace out.